can't believe this.
Secure that station, then I got it from there.
Okay, it's done. Damn it. Preston, I gotta stay here and keep the signal from oscillating. You're gonna need to relocate now to a new grid square while I adjust some stuff. And maybe I can do a little Aguayo research while I'm here.
Ah, yeah. Sangre de Toro. There you are, you nimble little minx.
I'm adding coordinates for you now.
Okay, let's rock and roll. The vehicle over there looks good. Leads to the antenna. Ah, shit. We're gonna be really exposed to fire all the way down if you don't watch.
Cover! Heavy fire!
Get down!
up there.
I knew I should have taken that adult education course. Maybe I'd even know PowerPoint, too. There. All right, now get a move on. I got it from here.
So there I was, in a ship that was supposed to be lost, looking for something that should have stayed buried. I had my reasons. We all did. Going home. Then I found it, and everything changed.
Operation Aurora thing? I think I just found part of it.
What? What? Yeah, baby. Sarge, give me the car. Okay, Preston, go. Don't wait, I'm passing in Aguirre too. Okay.
Yeah. Oh. It looks like we knew the Japanese had scalar tech as early as 43. This Operation Aurora was a suicide mission. We sent these guys in to die. All of them. Wyatt, Faraday.
Wyatt. They knew.
Yeah. They even had projected unit casualties. I guess they needed to know what the weapon would do. Wait. This code. Sierra Foxtrot 1079er.
That's a U.S. military prefix, but nothing even our clearance could reference. How much?
Hard to say. Just the one.
Just take it and get out ASAP. This area is too hot. We're pulling all our operatives out.
Solid copy.
Things were really heating up with the Russians putting on the pressure. We went north to meet Aguirre so we could get the hell out. We almost made it, too.
It don't look very important, does it?
Yeah, well, that's how it is. Remember, Troy fell because of a woman.
Okay, all right.
Troy!
Hell of a book.
Point is, we got it. We gotta get this to Aguirre pronto.
Yeah. I don't know about this guy, you know. You find anything on him back at the console? He's a spook. Nothing makes sense. Incoming. I'm gonna put it down. Come on.
Marlow, rifle, there. Units moving in. A minute, maybe less. I guess it's just you and me. Let's go to work.
Men coming to the left of the road, through the tree line!
Delivered. I always knew you could shoot.
Thank you. right. All done. Let's see where the unit went.
Bravo 2, this is Bravo 2 Actual. Do you copy?
Sarge? Sarge! Sweetwater here. I've got Marlowe. We're okay.
Say again. Bravo 2, this is Bravo 2 Actual. Do you copy?
Sarge! Son of a bitch, why is it when the defecation hits the oscillation, the squad is always split up? Jesus, we got some bad luck, man. Hey, maybe Flynn's right. Ought to start paying attention to my comic wheel. You take point, Marlowe. Let's go.
Got it. But our pilot's been captured. We're not leaving without it.
Bravo 2, you're coming in broken and stupid. We need the compound. We'll send an extract team for the pilot.
The compound?
How do you know it's a compound? You said you didn't know what was on that ship.
Bravo 2, just deliver it to my grid. We don't have time for this. No one gets left behind. Hip hip hooray bullshit. You have the coordinates. Do your fucking job.
So what are we gonna do now? Damn it, somebody say something!
Shit, I don't know about you, but I think it's time to go and rescue us a commie pinko liberal pilot called my friend.
Haggett, for once, I completely agree with you.
So you know where they took Flynn, Sarge?
No, not exactly.
Contact. guys.
Wait.